joining this team is an honor. I'm glad I got the opportunity. You know, Keenan had the faith in me to step in the lineup, and you know, everything's rolling right now.
After 11 years with the Calgary Roughnecks, the second stop in Jeff Shattler's career is in Saskatchewan. It's not an easy transition to leave a place where you not only saw professional success, but to move from a city that gave you personal prosperity makes the adjustment a little bit trickier.
I had a lot of great years, met my wife there, you know, I've had two children in Calgary, so I made a life out there, I still live there, so I love the city, I love the organization, but I guess it came time, you know, in pro sports, it's time to move on, or sometimes you don't want to, sometimes you do.
In this case, both sides agreed, it was time, and although the travel is hard on the Shattler clan, the lacrosse situation the lefty forward finds himself in is pretty enviable. Encouraged to play his brand of lacrosse on a team with an embarrassment of offensive riches.
The way I always thought of my game is crash and bang, try to get guys open, and then that in turn gets me open. So I think I still have kind of the same role. I want to open up Matthews on the left side and just keep moving my feet, moving the ball as fast as I can, and be unselfish out there and help my teammates.
Lending a hand to a rush offense that not only has three top 10 scorers, leads the league in power play percentage, shorthanded goals, and goals for by nearly 30.
Our team's playing amazing, and you know, it's just a big old family out in Saskatoon.
For NLL Productions, I'm Ashley Docking.